the time, Elsa was a villain. She was still probably coming down the mountain later with her army of evil snowmen to like terrorize the village. So we were still writing a villain song. And we started getting into the headspace of what you'd feel like if you were that isolated.
Lock the gates. We'll reduce the staff. We will limit her contact with people and keep her powers hidden from everyone.
And we knew in this moment that she'd go through a transformation from repressed to letting her powers out and sort of trying to get away from society and be who she really was.
And then Bobby came up with this vamp. Do you want to play the vamp?
Sure.
And sometimes when we're working in our little studio, he'll play something that just sends chills up my arms and all over my body, and then I'm like, yes! And once we kind of started writing from the reality of that, we found that we had something to say.
So we got
this hook.
Kristen got the hook, Let It Go.
Because she had to let go of everything she's ever known. She had to let go of everyone she ever loved and who she sacrificed for. And yet, it was this moment of exhilaration where she could finally let go of all she'd been holding inside. The snow glows white on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. That's Bobby's line. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried.
And the song wrote itself very quickly. It was a day and a half, maybe 2 days.
Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore.
And we sent the demo out, and everyone went, oh my gosh, that's great. Shoot, we have to rewrite the whole thing.
I don't think they said shoot.
No.
Actually, I think it was a little more four-letter than that.
I went, oh God, I have to rewrite the entire movie again.
The first time I heard Let It Go, I thought, wow, this isn't just like the funny sort of Evil Queen song. This is a real soulful, emotional, vulnerable song. And then to my beautiful surprise. I mean, she was never, ever the nemesis, really. She's just the misunderstood young woman that we can all relate to.
Hi, Vale here. So you like Disney animated movies? Well, I've got an interesting fact from The Little Mermaid, in that it was the last Disney animated film to use the time-consuming process of hand-painted cells and analog camera and film work. 1,100 backgrounds featured, 1,000 different colors, and over 1 million drawings were done in all. Adding to that, the last shot completed in The Little Mermaid, where Ariel is reaching up through the skylight of her grotto, took 4 attempts to get the optical effects perfect. Whoa. My favorite Disney film is The Sword in the Stone, and my favorite character is Archimedes, the owl. What's yours? Let me know in the comments below, and remember to subscribe to our channel for all the best animated film releases. Bye!